Tonight, a Vatican media consultant has been stripped of an award. Please make sure to like this video and subscribe. Catholic teaching order will not be awarding a top honor to Vatican spokesman after revelations that he has been plagiarizing for many years. The Jesuits of Canada announced before the scandal broke that they were planning to bestow their Magis Award upon Father Thomas Rosica at their annual provincials dinner on April the 24th. However, the plans changed. In a statement released to the media, an unnamed spokesman for the Jesuits of Canada indicated that the Society of Jesus, as they are also known, has been following news coverage of the scandal. The Jesuits of Canada have followed the recent media reports regarding plagiarism by Father Thomas Rosica, actions for which he has taken responsibility and offered a full apology, he wrote. Plagiarism is a grave offense against intellectual honesty and the community of scholarship. The spokesman stressed that also many Canadian Jesuits know Rosica personally and celebrate his genuine service to the Church in Canada and around the world. Quote, "It is with great sorrow that we have written to Father Rosica and withdrawn our invitation to him to receive the Magis Award on April the 24th in the context of the annual provincials dinner." The spokesman indicated that the Jesuits in Canada would offer no further comment. This is the latest blow to the CEO of Canada's Salt and Light Catholic Media Foundation after news of his misuse of the intellectual property of others was published by LifeSite News on February the 15th. LifeSite News' close examination of Father Rosica's speech during a lecture at the Von Hugel Institute at St. Edmund's College, Cambridge University, revealed that he had misappropriated the words of at least five other men. Further research by First Things editor Matthew Smits and a Canadian Lutheran editor Matthew Block revealed that Rosica had also plagiarized whole passages in some of his other speeches and published writing. The story was picked up by one of Canada's national newspapers, the National Post, through whom Rosica offered an apology, and then by the Catholic News Agency and Breitbart. Further research has so far found plagiarism in his academic writings as early as 1992. The story now has reached as far as Germany and Poland. Yesterday, the Collegium of the University of St. Michael's College in Toronto announced that Father Rosica had resigned from the governing body. For more on this story, please follow the link in the description to the article at LifeSite News.